Aloha and welcome. There's two cameras, I forget. I moved over to that one. Welcome to another Saturday Sound Journey. Kaimi and I are going to play this metal in these bowls and rav and I don't know, whatever else gets played. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to sit or lay down. If you're prone to sleeping, sitting might work. It's okay to sleep through the journey, that's good too. I make up that, especially if you're in this room, it doesn't really matter too much. Sound's going to move through your tissues, the energy's going to get explored, and here we go. We do an hour-long journey, and it gets loud and sometimes soft and sometimes loud again, and the invitation is to just ride the wave. Sometimes if you have stuck energy, you might find a little twitchiness or tightness when that energy finds blockages. The invitation is to breathe with that, visualizing it easing out in whatever way makes you most comfortable. Especially if you're done with that stuck energy and you want it to flow, this is a great opportunity to get your meridians flowing and unblocked. So use it and use it well. At the end, I will talk you back after some silence. So just chillax. Kaimi always reminds me, psychically, I think, because I just, there it is in my head, to bring an intention, if you like. There is energy that is created that is useful, and carrying an intention in can give you something to use that energy with. That can be anything. It can be anything. From harmonious connections to comfortable bodies, whatever works, strengthening the immune system, changing the world, whatever. Is there anything else? Is there anything else? I forgot.
Breathing.
Oh well, yes. Kaimi and I start with three breaths. During that time, we ground, which for me is growing roots into Mama Gaia. So that stuck energy, if it gets knocked loose, and for me it's always like obstructions in a tunnel, little rock obstructions, and they get broken loose and they just kind of flow in the tunnels, which turn into roots, and Mama Gaia takes it away. And there we are. And it also leaves space for energy to come up, for her gifts to come into me, into us. We are part of a morphogenic evolutionary field. We are creating that now, no matter when or where you're doing this. If it's here in this room, if it's on Facebook Live,
hi.
If it's on YouTube years from now, August 5th, happy birthday, Mom, 2023. You might be watching this in 2063. It's possible. I hear that once it's on YouTube, you never get rid of it. So, the invitation is to find a way to get grounded, however that works well for you. It's been my experience that when I'm grounded and under the influence of gongy things, that my ability to expand is stronger because I've got a good base. But that's just me. Anything else? What'd you do with the cat? All right, we're going to breathe. Hi, rainbow girl. Woman. Sorry. And we'll see you in an hour-ish. As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to wiggle your toes, and your fingers and nose. Allowing that little bit of juicy movement to slide you back into this flesh puppet that you borrow from the universe. You can take your time because there is no hurry when you're coming out the other side of this quantum field we've just created. Going to let those of you in the digital world go back to your muggle lives. While we sit here and recover and share, if you were here, you could do that with us. Hawaii is not that far away. Thanks so much for joining us. Please stay hydrated the next few days. Sometimes things get shook up that are better flushed out than allowed to reseat, settle someplace else. Like our cat, where's Boss? You might also take good care of your emotional and physical space for the next few days. Or the rest of your life. Why not? Thanks so much for joining us. Blessings. Be well.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Bye-bye.